Oh man, this ought to be fun. Ah shit, I need to disconnect the controller. Oopsies. Nope. Okay, new. Shabam. Okay. Here we go. Ah, yes, I'm gonna get screamed at by all the DLC now. Fucking fantastic.
You're awake. How about that?
How about that?
Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is.
Thank you, Doc Mitchell.
How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
Ah, shit. Did I just screw my game? Believe I did. Yep, my game's fucked. Okay. That's fine. We'll fix it. Forgot it does not like when I alt-tab. Okay, let me guess. Yep. Let's try this again. Hopefully it works a little bit better this time. Alt-tabbing breaks New Vegas, apparently. Lovely. Absolutely lovely.
You're awake. How about that?
Doc Mitchell, please.
Whoa, easy there.
Now, what
easy.
To name a character where
You've
all we can
cold
use
a couple
is
of
a
days
butter
now.
Knife?
Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
You know what? I have a perfect name for this. Oh my god, fucking fat fingers. We're gonna name the character Chucky.
I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome
this is such
to
a stupid idea.
Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out.
Thank you.
I
Doc
take
Mitchell.
Pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do?
Quick reset. Yes, sure. Boy, that sure looks like a man that's gonna use a butter knife. We're gonna make him old as fuck. I inadvertently made myself look like Doc Mitchell. Oops. Actually, for hair. There we go. That's a man that's gonna use a butter knife. Fabulous.
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore.
Hell
Let's see
yeah.
If we can get you on your feet.
Take me, Doc Mitchell.
Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that vigor tester machine there.
Okay.
Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Take it slow now.
Ooh, looking good so far. Go ahead and give the bigger tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you got back all your faculties.
Nice thing about a melee run is I don't have to worry about ammo at all. So obviously strength needs to be very high. We can drain charisma. Intelligence needs to be high. Endurance is fine. Perception I really don't need. I think I'll do agility, max out luck. There we go. Looking good. And then obviously we're gonna tag melee weapons, speech, and medicine. Let's do lockpick, actually. For traits, let's do skilled and built to destroy, maybe? Yeah. No hardcore mode, please.
Surprised anybody'd want to tangle with you. Heck, you could go Deathclaw hunting with a switch. All right, I guess that about does
it. A switch.
Come with me, I'll see you out.
A switch? What does that mean, Doc Mitchell?
Here.
What does that mean?
Yours. Was all you.
Okay. I will check chat for a butter knife, but I highly doubt he's going to have one. Oh my god, DLC stopped screaming at me. Please. Fuck me. Okay.
You must be the one, Doc Mitt.
Okay. I can call this, that. Gotta keep the knife. I can sell quite literally all of these. I'm only gonna keep the lightweight leather armor. I'm gonna buy his leather armor for repairs. Let's buy stim packs. More healing. Are there any mods for the knife out there? I highly doubt it. Aha.
Pleasure doing business.
Yeah. Alright. This is what we have, boys. A knife. I guess let's go talk to Suni.
Cheyenne, stay. Now, everything all right? That's the right idea. Try crouching down. Nice shot. Well, that's a start.
Okay.
I'm done being nice. If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my...
Watch out! Watch out!
Watch out!
Whoa!
Holy shit.
I'm not cleaning that up.
The fuck did Trudy go?
I hope you didn't just bring a...
Alright, well, let's go talk to Ringo.
That's close enough.
You know what? I feel like being particularly evil this playthrough. I'm gonna kill everybody here. Except for chat. He'll probably have items in it. And Doc Mitchell. I'm killing fucking everyone in this lane right now. Oh boy, this is a bad idea. Are melee sneak attacks just not a thing? Oh, they are.
Come on. Whoa.
Dude, the knife is so shit. Oh my god, what have I gotten myself into? What actually have I gotten myself into? Melee ASAP. Oh, that's with Flare. Okay. Free XP, I'll take it. I need to get as much XP as I can right now. Oh, that was worth a solid 1 XP. Nice. Fucking lovely.
Morning.
You know, Maybe I don't need to kill the entire town. I do need to go kill Ringo, though. Yo, a super skin pack? What a fucking Chad. Oh shit, does that mean these guys are hostile now? Fuck. Oh shit. Come at me, virgin. Holy fuck, what do you have? Holy shit. Yeah, game, I get it. Yeah, I really don't need the tutorial, but thank you. Die. Please. Please die. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Stop getting crippled. Holy shit.
You need to be careful.
Well, fuck you, Victor. Hell yeah. Wait, did I not pick up the reinforced leather armor? Is that better than what I currently have? Oh, it is. Oh, I see. Nice. Oh, I can indeed use the NCR patrol armor. Where the fuck did Victor go? I was gonna kill him. Shit. Chat, do you still sell stuff to me? Yo.
You looking to buy some supply?
What a homie. What an actual homie. You do not have anything that I want. I am sorry. Oh, so sad. Well, that was, let's just go get healed by Doc Mitchell. Then I need to go kill Ringo. I'm not gonna kill Doc Mitchell. Doc Mitchell's a homie.
Welcome back.
That was not worth 75 caps. But honestly, that was no way in hell was it worth 75 caps. Doc, don't run from me. Doc, please. I want to buy shit.
How are you holding up?
Okay. What the fuck? Holy shit. What the hell? Okay. Not gonna question it. Not gonna question it. At all. Whatsoever. Oh, that's right. I need to go cover and go. Who the fuck am I gonna side with? Now that's the question right there, lads. Who indeed. Hey, Ringo. Yeah! Fuck you. And I'm stealing the shit out of your safe. I could have just used that bed. Damn it. Okay, noted. For future reference. I don't know where Victor is. If I knew where he was, I would go kill him. Because that's just free XP. Fuck the big corner. Hey bud, you got anything else? No? Sad. Oh, he's outside his shack. Oh hell yeah, it's time for the battle of the century, boys. Give me that. Victor? What the fuck? Okay. That went a lot better than I was hoping. Isn't there a weapon repair kit in here somewhere? Yep, I was right. We're gonna use this one already. I need to get jury rigging. Like, ASAP, so. Dude, I may do fucking all DLC as well. This would be funny as hell. Except Dead Money. Fuck Dead Money. I'm not doing Dead Money. I just don't care enough to do Dead Money. I don't recognize this building. What the fuck is this? Oh.
Protect and serve.
Who the fuck are you? Holy shit. Goodbye. Huh. Seems to be a lot more buildings and stuff. I'm guessing that's from a mod. Oh, there's gonna be a gang of raiders over here. I can feel it.
I can feel it in my loins.
I can feel it. Oh, maybe. Oh, hey, is this fucking the dude?
Hey.
Hey. Fuck you. Fun. That's what you get for trying to make me die. I figure it's really fitting if I name myself Chucky to be, you know, using like a homicidal playthrough. Oh shit.
Had enough?
Damn, Tommy tried to block and still died. Rip. Mine now. Repair needs to get upgraded, but so does melee weapons. Gonna take Swift Learner. Okay, I deserve that one. Where's my pants like junkie? Educated. Who do I side with? I kind of want to side with Mr. House. I think I am gonna side with Mr. House. Oh shit, there's more. Come at me.
They killed him.
Ooh, straight razor. Oh, there are knife mods. Fucking A, dude. Hell yeah. Okay. Well, moving on. Oh, I guess they aren't interested. Hello. Free walking XP. Oh, it's gone. Well, I don't know what I expected. That is about what I expected. What? Where's the gecko that the Radroach is scripted to fight? No, Radroach. Oh. You come here. Heard gunshots. Over here? There is indeed a blowfly. What did I drop? Blowfly Mio. I'm gonna side with Mr. House. I don't really need to befriend the NCR. So, I think we're going to go on another killing spree.
Hey, where the hell do you think you're going? It's your...
Oh, yeah? Yeah, it's my ass, right? It's my ass? Seems it's no longer my ass. Can I repair this? Nope. Actually, I kind of do want to stay on good terms with them because of Major Knight.
I'm not sure you should be here.
I'm not sure you should fucking talk to me. I just shanked the shit out of one of your friends, and I can and will do the same to you. Yeah. Okay. Maybe I'll be friends with the NCR for a little while. Hey, in the meantime... let's go kill everyone in the... Vicky and Vance Casino. Because... why not? Oh yeah, asshole, come here. Fucking dare you. Killed your friend, idiot. Does friendly fire mean nothing to you?
Merc veteran outfit. Don't need that.
Probably a bed in here.
I don't know what it was, bro.
Oh. Shit. Y'all got a bed in here? Say y'all got a bed? No. No, no bed. No beds. Oh goddamn. Fine. I'll waste like some healing, I guess. I'm gonna use the Nuka Cola. It's okay. Okay, just let it happen. Grimslim, look away. Yo, wanna stop fucking looking at me, dog?
Rather be left alone. Oh,
right. Don't look at me like that. I'm sorry. Is there a chance we can talk this out? No. Eddie, I'm sorry. How is it owned? They're dead. Bullshit. Bullshit. I'm not wasting a stim pack. I will walk my sorry ass over here and sleep. Then we're gonna go to Major Knight and get my shit repaired. I hope these don't like randomly rearm themselves. That'd be a shame to lose another leg. I'm a crippled old fuck at the moment, so. It is indeed time. Oh boy. And with that, I think I'm actually going to leave this one here, because I do need to, like, fully record this and make sure that I get it all set up for YouTube. So, peace.